During the meeting with the Italian Deputy Prime Minister Antonio Tajani, Nabanja said President Yoweri Museveni is more interested in investment value addition on Ugandan coffee and cocoa by building factories so as to create jobs for young people. Prime Minister Nabanja also asked the Italian government to consider mining and adding value to the vast mineral resources available in Uganda.
Get the investment in terms of healthcare, but we also feel our people can help themselves if we added the value to the already existing products like coffee, tea. A kilogram of tea, as I speak now, raw material tea, goes at $0.01.
Tajani told the Ugandan delegation that building a stronger partnership with Africa is a priority for the government of Italy in order to create opportunities for growth and development. They also discussed Italian companies entering into joint ventures with Ugandan companies in the agriculture industry and energy, and on job training for young Ugandan workers in Italian companies. Earlier in the day, the Prime Minister met with Paolo Lombardo, the Director of International Cooperation and Development, and a number of interventions were agreed upon. Lombardo said that they are financing the Rusalira, Kasambia, Sembabule Road construction in collaboration with Citibank.
We are looking at providing up to 30 million support for the project. So this is just an example of how we operate. We like to basically be a bridge for the private sector to bring its competences, its energy, its finance, but we also appreciate the need also not to leave behind public sector projects, basic infrastructure that is essential for a well-rounded development.
Nabanja lauded the Italian government for the support given to Uganda in various interventions, especially in health, education and infrastructure.
I appreciate the Karamoja sub-region and northern Uganda. We still have gaps across the country. If CDP can also come in and support us in that regard, we would appreciate.
Nabanja led the Ugandan delegation to the Italy-Africa summit in Rome, Italy, where she is representing the president. Report by Ismail Kasorha for the news.